intro.
Well, now it's just awkward.
All right. Hello. Once again, we have returned to the land of the dead.
If you insist on me building this thing, then I'll need two parts. My readings show the first one.
What audio settings? Why are there audio settings in this game?
Well,
this is boring.
Dialogue is spelled wrong.
Great intro, 10 out of 10.
What's up? We're back. It's Cody.
You just messed up your name.
No, that's fine. It's short version.
One is that way.
Mochus Jimmy Jungles,
and
amigo.
We're here with Princess Sparkle Pants, but
tacos.
Tacos. Princess Sparkle Pants butt tacos.
Gonna find a part for Kate.
She's gonna play some more Deadpool. And that's the evil plan, alright? First she's gonna try to walk outside of the map, but just wait. Eventually we'll get there.
Tacos! Gotta find all the tacos!
I mean, I'm pretty sure there's an achievement for getting 100 tacos, so.
So is the audio working now, or maybe?
I mean, we have no idea.
Okay.
And we will never know until this is over and we go back and watch
the
recording. If you click in the left stick, you can, press up on the D-pad, it'll show you. You're going right there, over there.
I was just over there. There's nothing over there.
Go over there again. Do it again.
Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to go up.
I have no idea.
There's a thing. I gotta get all the things.
Sure, collect them all. It's like Pokemon.
Pokemon!
Alright, careful.
Why careful?
Don't want to get, Nintendo will come down from the heavens and smite us.
Will they?
They've been known to do that. Maybe there's a door or something.
No, there is a door.
Yo, Summers!
Oh, it's
thought
locked.
You said
Doesn't
this
matter.
Is the way to go. Door's locked.
Oh, I think Cable got it.
What the hell, Summers?
I learned it by watching you, alright? Are we sure this plan is...
Alright, so now we're actually starting the game.
Cable can build anything
progress.
If we just get him the parts.
He can build sex robots?
Remind me to ask.
I get so confused by this game, by the fact that there's three Deadpools all speaking to each other.
Die. Two extra slices for just $9.99.
Teen Times combo.
I won't they die. I have a lot of health. I need help.
Yeah, you do.
You want mustard with that?
At least they disappear into a puddle of blood. $10,000 for more damage, looks like.
I'm out of money. I spend too much money.
I
just like shopping too much. I can't handle it.
You're such a shopaholic. Buying all those Deadpool upgrades.
Well, I wanted the health.
You do have more health now, though. 125 instead of 100, so... That's a big bonus right there.
It's helpful, especially for when I'm inevitably going to get stuck in a cycle of dying forever.
It's true. I'm really glad your health regenerates in this game.
Aha! That sentinel part thingy we need.
Great. Let's get it.
I wish, and then, I mean...
Must be another power cell around here to power this sentinel arm.
I'm going to find a power cell.
Sure.
Oh, looks like it's up there. How does one...
Fly. Supergirl, right?
I thought it was Deadpool.
What's with the big hands?
Sentinels. They tore this island apart.
Come on, I'll jump. There you go.
Oh. He's such a downer.
This camera stuff is trippy right here.
Nah, you'll get over it. I'm with you.
I like that it has like green lights for when you wall jump. It really helps with stupid people like me who don't know what the hell they're doing or why.
You're not stupid. You just, you just have to realize when you get a wall jump and whatnot.
Okay, let's find a thing to put this thing in.
Put your thing in the thing.
Ooh. Only if you say so.
Put the thing in the thing. Do it.
I'm gonna go put the thing in the thing now.
Alright.
Excuse me.
You think you can waddle across a little tiny ledge? You can get over to the side. Or not?
A little tiny ledge.
Or on the right.
Over little, here?
A little ledge there. You think you can do that?
No.
Tried. We tried, Shereen. Proof, we tried.
Insertion.
Nice. Right in there. Now this thing again. You do it this time? You gonna get it?
I'm trying. There it is.
Is that the intention? I don't even know.
Yeah, that's the intention. Because I had to build a bridge to get up over there.
I thought
there.
You were supposed to move it over and make a platform. Okay.
Because I want these shiny things.
I got you.
Now I can go inside to go upstairs.
Can you go upstairs?
Hey, more bad guys!
Try.
Deadpool doesn't need stairs.
Not really.
Stairs are kind of mean, Stuart. Can't hit what
I can't touch! Whoa, someone give the man a
Taco,
hand!
Taco's absolutely Tacos are mainstream.
Is Deadpool supposed to be a hipster or some shit?
I mean, he's kind of hipster. Whoa. That's a grenade. Grenades are not mainstream. That's hipster. Got him.
Yeah, that felt
one
like
shot to the face.
Good shot. So how was your weekend going, Codarius?
I mean, it's alright. Yeah, it's pretty restful. I had like a million tests this week, so recovering from the emotional and physical trauma.
Get ready to flee.
That's a lot of dudes. Well, back down they go. Come up, right back down.
Come on.
Nice. Got him.
You're wrecked, bitches.
Probably can't hear him on the mic.
You know, I don't even think they can hear us for that.
Yay, they can probably hear us.
Let's plug it in.
Stream, can you hear us? Hello? Are we live?
I don't hear anything. I don't hear any replies.
Well, yeah, maybe they just don't like us.
Well, I'm sure they like me. Maybe it's just you. Maybe wow. You should just go away.
Alright. Well then. So I'll just hop out of here, I'll get it. Get a new channel, and then you can just have, you can do the intro from now on.
I love how this is literally your channel.
Go, get it. Listen, it's fine. I'll just get a new channel, and you can do your own intro from now on.
Nah, I'm good. I'm a little too socially awkward for that.
Ah, you'll be fine. Thing. Do it. Yeah.
Nice
you're right in the spot.
Let's pull some strings!
I think it's even creepier when you do it.
Why? Why is it creepy?
I don't know.
What was the intent there?
I knocked down this fence.
That's it?
Yes.
Boing, okay. Are you sure?
No, that wasn't the intent.
I don't think you're supposed to put it down all the way like that. I think you're supposed to get on top of it and then go up on that ledge. This is a blind let's play, guys. We don't know. No, not that one.
Not this one?
No, I think it's just to go further and just make it the hand just tap like the end of the fingertips just on the end of that
like
ledge.
Like that?
A little further down. Like that, yeah. And then try using the arm as like a thing to walk up on.
Oh!
was totally wrong.
We need to find a way to get that part up there for Cable.
Oh, I can raise this one up, jump onto it. Boy. There we go. There we go. I got this now.
Is this a puzzle? Are you doing a puzzle right now?
I don't think it's an actual puzzle.
Yeah, this one becomes like a platform, right?
Yeah, I think so. If I can get it.
Use a left stick.
I did it!
Now the question is, can you actually get on?
I figured it out before you did. I think I deserve a prize, Mr. King of Puzzles.
I mean, what prize could you possibly want?
Sweet! Let's get this piece of crap back to Cable.
You know what? Never mind. How about you just pay off my college loans for me?
I will not pay off your student loans. Your student loan debt is crippling, but yeah, not happening. Not paying for student loans. Tell your friends you went, though.
But you eat the apple. Well, your friends are there, so they know.
But you don't look at each other.
You know you're just there for the
I've been to so many different, like, meetings on campus. Like,
you went to Society of Women Engineers meetings for pizza.
I absolutely. Some other interesting ones. I went to NAACP, and I mean, you guys that are watching have no idea, but I am absolutely white, and I got a lot of. I mean, they were welcoming. They were very welcoming, and they were happy to have me. But I get a lot of very awkward stares.
Yo, Cable, found the first part. Woohoo!
Excellent. You're one step closer to your demise. There is another part I need before we can get started.
Oh, ye of little
faith. That's not how you make friends. Don't
you should be able to find it north of
here. But I'm Deadpool. I don't need
any friends.
Now get
your ass moving.
I already have me, myself, and I.
That's true. You have three friends right there.
Alright, what am I doing?
Find the other part.
Cable's so needy. You're so needy.
Hey, listen. Cable's from the future. He knows of a dark secret. And he was trying to tell us, but we got so bored listening to his story.
We
shot ourselves in the face.
With a gun.
Yeah.
Two parts? Really?
Hey, he saved us, and it all turned out fine.
You know, if you have regenerative abilities, would you just regularly shoot yourself just because you can?
I don't think I would.
In case you're regenerative abilities.
It was like in the new movie or whatever, like at one point he gets like knife stabbed in his brain. And he's not like dead, but he gets like really like goofy. And I would be really afraid that like brain damage would be like the one thing my regenerative abilities would just like fuck up. And I would just be like unable to like get brain matter back.
I would definitely shoot myself just for comedic effect.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I mean, I might like, hardcore, like, cut
the
head off.
There's the other sentinel part, Cable!
Definitely would not be able to
I'm so excited!
Shoot myself in the face. Just because I'm bored.
Keep fighting!
I wouldn't do just because I'm bored.
Yeah.
Priorities.
Comedy. So important.
I mean, you guys already know how incredibly funny he is, so...
Hey.
Damn, I hate when this happens!
I'm dying.
Yes, you are.
And it's fine.
Come on, reach
I think...
Neener,
neener.
Neener, neener. Get out of here, dude. Yeah, I really like the way this game was designed. I really like the way that the writing, especially, is just fantastic. And I love
checklist.
The voice acting.
Pain?
Nolan North did so good.
Yes.
When he did this.
Voice acting is excellent. Tacos! Gotta get me some.
And this game is just absolutely doesn't even take itself seriously. It does not care. Like, we don't even know what the story is right now.
Nope. See, it's really funny because, like, I watched this game a while ago, and it was great, and I loved it, and it actually made me, like, afraid that the movie would be crap, because I was like, the movie looks like it's going to take itself seriously. Oh, no, it's going to be bad. But then they didn't.
Not just, there was just there was no serious, like,
yoink
moments. It was like, it felt,
well, there were serious moments.
What I'm trying to say is, like, there was, like, there was always that undertone of, like, nothing is sacred. Everything will be made fun of.
And everything was.
And everything will be, like, the most serious moment in the movie, and then suddenly there's a dick joke.
Dick jokes, like, are the best jokes, though.
And you're like, that guy just died, and you just made a dick joke over his dead body.
Whoops. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. I think I'm supposed to get the power cell first.
Maybe, I don't know. It's around here somewhere, maybe.
I'm pretty sure it was down there, and I wanted, yep.
Go get it.
I'm going!
Fetch.
Excuse you? Do
okay.
Not make my
You're
woman
me look ridiculous.
Self.
Alright, calm down. Turn your feminism down. Turn down the dial.
I feel like there needs to be writing music.
Yeah?
Yep.
Why do you always pick Pirates of the Caribbean for any kind of running in any game, no matter what it is? You don't even care.
I don't always pick Pirates of the Caribbean. Sometimes I go with Batman. I mean, come on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nah, 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 nah.
Oh, God,
nah,
stop.
Nah.
Spare us.
Deadpool.
Spare us this horrible screeching that is coming out of your mouth.
Hey, don't worry about it. We'll lose viewers in a minute. Just wait.
Whoa.
I'm sure everyone will leave once they hear my na 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 na.
Oh
my
god! That was great!
Alright, there's.
Oh, that was great!
There's a cannon. Oh, in
the
bathroom.
There's a toilet! Can I?
If only there were enemies in the bathroom.
Can I leave a stink pickle?
No, you can't leave. You can't make a stink pickle. You already made a stink pickle in this Let's Play.
Wait, is that all that's in here? That's very anticlimactic.
I think you... No, there's gotta be some reason you did that. Surely there's some reason. I don't know why you wouldn't... Why you would just blow something up like that.
Because I'm Deadpool.
No, oh, shoot it again. Shoot it again.
Oh. Okay.
Blast a hole in the everything. Yeah.
Ah, oh. Deadpool 3, bathrooms 0.
Alright.
Keep shooting. We can make a path with this big ass blaster.
Keep shooting.
Fine.
Just get over there and just play into it. Boom, boom, boom. Think he ever runs out. I think at this point you've probably made the whole path. You're probably good.
Fine. I literally only shot through one more wall.
Yeah, you did.
Oh god.
I'm sorry, all those people I killed.
That was so productive.
Hey, you got it. You got him.
Really, really not, like, hot for February.
Yeah, you are.
I
need
a bigger battery. I was in the middle of a gangbang. It was horrible. So many penises. You know, let's be honest.
At least destroy the shield.
Well, I really don't know how to aim for people. Let's be honest here. I'm just smashing.
Just spamming the X and Y buttons.
Yeah, I'm trying to do combos. But it's going.
Alright.
You know what? I'm kind of doing damage to some people, so that counts.
Yes. This guy looks like he's healing. It's like his health is good. There you
dead
go.
Now.
Now you got him.
And he kind of just like automatically like changes between. I don't know if I'm doing it, but I feel like it just happens.
It's wherever you're pointing the left stick, and you keep pulling the stick.
I'm trying.
But that's fine. That's how I like to fight. I want it to be.
I'm just trying to hit attack the people who are attacking me at the time, because if I hit them, they can't hit me.
It's true. If I cut you, defense is good. Do you not bleed? So many just bloody clouds.
Can't believe it. Oh, teleporting's a thing.
Teleporting is still a thing. Why? I don't know. Since when can death
yeah, seriously, like, where's that coming from?
But maybe in the comics you can teleport.
Maybe it's just
because
we need to, like,
scrub and read a comic book every now and then.
True. Sorry. Not comic book loyalists. Hate us if you must.
Well, you know, it takes, like, everything in life, it takes money to do those things.
Alright, it's so hot in here. I gotta take my jacket off for the quick.
Okay.
I swear, I'm gonna start living in your room because your room, like, actually has a heating system. Where my room is just, like, air conditioning when it's 0 degrees outside. Sounds like a deal.
It's disgustingly hot in here.
It's not disgustingly hot. Okay, it's really hot.
You love to be hot all the time.
I really do, because summer is the best season, okay?
I just want to be frozen at all times.
Any people watching, what is the best season? Anybody?
Yeah, well, you gotta wait. It's like a 30-second delay.
Oh, okay.
I have the delay on, so.
I'm stuck in a hole.
I think you're supposed to go in the hole.
Oh, I'm supposed to go in the hole?
Yeah. Follow the enemies, that means you're going the right way. Also, they're shooting you.
Well, I'm shooting them now.
You are shooting them.
They're dead now.
They are.
I have murdered them brutally.
Are they dead? I don't know.
I think they're dead. New upgrades.
Are they perhaps?
New upgrades.
Are they perhaps dead?
New upgrades for my gun. Oh god.
Get a new gun. See if you can buy a new gun.
No, I don't want a shotgun though.
You don't want the shotguns?
I don't want the shotgun.
Dude, you want the shotguns. Come on.
I really don't though.
You can't tell me you don't want the shotgun.
I just
want
to upgrade this one like a bitch and have like the most OP, like, weakest gun in the game.
Good, come on. Imagine that. Dual wielding shotguns.
I'm out of money! Fine. Ooh, what's this?
The equalizer.
Oh god, that's great.
What was that?
That was great. Did y'all see that shit?
Some kind of new ability. You just
I love how he aims behind his back. Like,
you need to find a way up.
Like, it just, like, it's cool.
Need to find a way up. Hey.
This way.
You made it. Money.
Money. I like how he, like, regularly reminds me what I'm supposed to be doing.
It's true.
And just, like, assumes that I'm a stupid piece of shit, which I mean, I am.
And usually he reminds you by saying, hey, stupid, it's over there. It's not always so gentle as, I need to find a way up. Usually it's, yo, player, you're dumb. It's over there.
Where am I going? Oh, I'm going over here. Okay. The wrong way.
don't know, going up somewhere.
I'm gonna follow the coins. Usually when there's money.
Jumping on stuff.
What did he say?
He talked to the player again. I didn't hear what he said, but.
Can I shoot through here?
Probably.
I don't think I can.
There you go. Shoot him! Shoot him up! Shoot him!
Come on, come on,
just shoot him!
I can't. Covering.
You got it.
Oh, never mind. Just kidding. Oh, did I kill two people at once?
I have no idea.
Whoop. Wall jumped the wrong way.
You did wall jump the wrong way there.
There we go. Got it! Too good, can't handle.
Get in there. Get him.
Air assassinate.
Well.
Wrong game.
Wrong game. Wrong game.
I wouldn't, like, deny the fact that Deadpool would totally win in front of me, though.
He totally would.
Why are they shooting
me? Probably a dude right next to you.
Oh, there's totally a dude right behind me. I didn't see it. Goodbye!
He's super dead.
No, he's actually still alive.
Oh, really? He's fine?
They don't take fall damage.
He's fine? Alright.
People in this game don't take fall damage. Where are you going?
I
what are
have
you
no
doing?
Idea where he's going.
What the hell? Is he just gonna walk off the fucking map?
Goodbye, sir. It's been good.
He's gonna walk off the motherfucking map.
I don't know what he's doing. Just let him do his thing. I'm sure he's got somewhere to be.
I aim because I care.
You assume I aim. Right. Dead ho.
There's the power cell or whatever.
Yeah.
For.
I'm trying to.
How are you supposed to get over there though?
Over here.
Magic. Science.
I just missed all of those points. Okay, back down. Whee! Coins.
Going again.
Who dares summon the master clip, the deliverer of one-liners, and the shogun of sarcasm?
What? Right.
I'm pretty sure you just said the deliverer of one-liners.
Nope, out of ammo.
And the something of one-liners.
Out of ammo! No!
Something of sarcasm.
No! I'm out of ammo!
So, just rock.
I did it.
You'll find ammo soon.
That was the part. Whoops. Check
it
out. I missed all the coins. Hey, ammo.
You didn't get any ammo. I think it was a grenade.
Never mind. Grenade!
Chop.
Die!
You got him.
He didn't want to die. I tried to kill him.
Sure.
And I tried to kill him well, but he.
Another power cell!
Looked like you whiffed hardcore.
Whiffed? Define this word for me.
Like when you try to shoot, or try to swing a sword, or try to do anything such like that, and you just absolutely miss. Like when you're on the basketball court, and you shoot the basket, right? You shoot from the free throw line, and then it totally airballs. Yeah, that's called
whiffing.
I don't
know what you're talking about. I never miss. Have I ever missed anything ever?
Yeah.
Liar.
All of my ballet dances? Okay, it's whatever. Oh, wow. Okay. Look at those guys. Get them.
Oh, there we go.
God.
Bang!
Wow, he just blew right up.
He just blew right
up. He did.
Good, because that was my intention.
Now you've destroyed every column in this nice courtyard.
This was enjoyable. That was very enjoyable. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you.
Sentinel part. Where is it?
You know, I have to admit, I really love the creative ways this game comes up with to kill people.
I would agree. Giant sentinel cannon would not have been my first choice. What are you doing?
I don't know. I don't know where I'm going.
Go the other way.
I'm going the other way.
Go straight across.
This way?
No. Further.
No, don't jump here. Have I already been here?
Yeah, you've been here.
All right, let's go grab that last part.
Go right. Now go up there. There you go. You drop that down with the sentinel cannon.
We've got everything we need to execute my super amazing monster. Let's get back to
game. Yeah, I totally know what I'm doing.
You're good.
I don't need you here.
You got
You're
this.
Useless to me.
Heads up. Time to work.
Got all the sentinel parts. And then make the sentinel and go freaking get you Dr. Strange or something.
I don't even know. I don't even know what we're doing, literally. I don't know if we're supposed to follow the story or.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure the story is involved in some way or some kind of thing.
I'm pretty sure the story is I got my own video game, yay!
He owes us money or something. He took our
He stole
our
the
contract
person.
Guy
yeah.
And then he totally just killed him.
Yeah, because we were contracted to kill someone, and he took that person and killed them.
Well, we weren't gonna kill him. We were gonna capture.
We were gonna
him,
kidnap
like, take him somewhere.
Capture, kill, same thing.
It's not the same at all.
I would make a very bad mercenary.
If I kidnap you and I kill you, those things are absolutely different.
Oh, hello.
Hey, one of those big green dudes.
I don't think I've ever used one of those properly, let's be honest.
You did it once. You did it once. Teleports. I believe in you.
He auto-attacks sometimes when I press B.
Yeah, well, there's also the,
no more shields, come on. Let me kill the shield guy.
I don't know what it's called.
Damn it!
It's like the counter-attack or whatever.
I don't like it when other people can regenerate. Only I'm allowed to regenerate. I have special rules.
Yeah?
Special rules for me.
I'm Deadpool. There you go. Oh,
did he just kill some guy?
He fucked that guy up.
Damn. I used it.
You used it. You might have done damage.
I think I did.
I hate waiting.
You almost have a new gun combo. Nice.
I'm still shooting.
Nicer bunch of guys.
Hey, Deadpool's got style, man. Deadpool's got style.
He does. Very debonair.
Debonair?
That's the word I'm going with.
Alright.
I will not take it back.
I would not go with debonair, but he does have style. I would go with like something like flair.
Flair, debonair, same thing. Hello!
Bombers! Here's the last part you need. Now let's roll out!
So Kawhi.
Wade, this has got to be the dumbest idea you've ever had. The risk is considerable.
Someone needs to write a fan fiction for Cable and Deadpool, please! If it doesn't already exist.
It absolutely already exists. Why would you...
Damn it, Wade!
Why would you even ask that someone would do that? It totally already exists. Oh, smushed.
Yo, dog, I heard you like boots. So I put my boots in this boot so I can stomp you while I stop you.
Yay, because...
Oh my.
I told Cable this shit would work. This is freaking awesome. If he's from the future, why doesn't he go back in time and tell himself to stop being such a tool?
Good boy. I didn't know this was gonna work before we did.
Good to finally meet you, Deadpool.
It's cool. We totally meant to do that.
Totally meant to do that.
Everything's fine.
The plan also include getting the attention of every baddie in the area?
So we're gonna spend the part
like,
of this level just...
I like up. The cha-ching every time I kill someone. It's pretty great.
Hit X to fix the boot. Kick it? Okay. No, okay, and a more percussive maintenance.
I refuse to actually do that.
Okay, we're now shooting rockets everywhere. Wait, did it work? Did we fix it? Oh, we're doing another bunny hop here. Alright. Action figures.
Rubber chicken. Oh no, you threw out our girlfriend!
Later, dear. The Sentinel manual. Oh, there goes the manual.
Well, you're fucked, Deadpool. No one ever told us what their favorite season was.
Things still going according to plan?
It's alright. People don't like talking. That's
we told them this was a bad plan.
Fly away! At this point, I don't know if he's like in control or if he's literally just going with the flow.
I'm trying.
Why the dancing? Oh,
oh.
Ladies.
Perfect timing. One of our finest moments.
I did poop.
Oh, I boob jiggled though. Come on, you can't tell me you weren't staring at her.
Sure, we're a lot of staring at her face, actually. And I was like, Peter's what's okay. She gonna do? Is she budget. Gonna budget. Smack him?
Achievement!
We'll show him budget.
Yeah, watch this!
Flying's our budget like again.
Flying right at us.
Dibble, look out!
Storm. Is it Storm?
No, I think that was Rogue.
Oh.
Pretty sure that. Yep, totally right.
Deadpool, quit fooling around. I can't
She's
hold on
the
like
touch.
This.
Wait, you're Rogue. You can fly. Just fly
I'm
away.
To learn more about her.
Fly away, little Rogue.
Sinister is here. I can
you
feel
gotta do it, man.
My powers.
This shit is an achievement for pressing A to learn more about people.
Shh, I know there totally is. There's one. I think I'm pretty sure you get one every time. But
you got one for Cable.
See, I like reading what it's telling me to push A to do. And then by the time I get done reading it, it's fine. Because
hold
I'm a slow reader.
I'm killing these bastards as fast as I can.
Throw a grenade and then realize
nothing.
Gravity exists.
Infinite. Later, Rogue.
Gotcha. Wait till Sinister gets his hands on you.
No idea.
Isn't that
I think it's Sinesh.
Blockbuster.
That's not good.
Pretty sure we had the chance to learn about them earlier when we met Sinestro or whatever.
Oh.
Because Deadpool totally shot,
Oh, I'm bleeding a little.
Vertigo, or whatever the green chick's name
nice
was,
ass.
In the face.
Oh, I am
Wait,
missing an arm.
Our ass. We'll need to find our arm to twist the head back on.
My head is backwards. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Find
no,
your
the controls.
Arm.
No, the controls. I can't right
what's,
now.
What's happening? Are the controls
the
backwards?
The controls are backwards. And they're not even staying the same way.
Okay.
Oh my god, no.
Find your arm.
I can't. No, no, no. Doggy, no.
Well,
no. No, oh my god. I'm so fucked right now.
Where's the dog go?
I can't do this.
What are we playing?
Oh my god. Oh, there's so much blood, and my head is on backwards, and I can't figure out how to move, and the dog is running away with my bloody arm. This is not a good day for me.
Going the wrong way.
Oh. I'm trying.
Doggy, please.
Oh my god!
Out. Turn the camera. Doggy, please.
This way. No, this way.
Doggy,
no,
please.
Stop!
You want a treat?
Come on, they don't
want to
deal
okay,
with
now
this.
Don't go anywhere.
Doggy, please, give me the arm. Chop him.
Can't do anything.
Oh,
it was there for a second. Thank you. Oh.
There we go. Ow.
Don't mind all me right. While I snap my neck.
Good mix it all up.
Who's your good doggy?
This mouth.
That's right.
Okay.
Sid.
Now to find the edge bit.
Like, ooh, no. Finger.
Bro, spread out. He's gotta be down here somewhere.
No one could have survived that.
Yes, good. Search for a rogue. Look,
we gotta confirm the blockbuster.
We gotta find rogue.
Okay, I don't think I'm going that way. My brain can't go that way.
This is a dead end to find your arm.
Stupid dog trying to run the fuck away with my fucking arm.
Let's see what's behind door number one. So where are we now?
It's like some kind of Genosian prison.
Prison?
I was able to read a blurb about it before someone tore up High Moon's script.
Hey, that was cathartic.
We need to go back.
I don't know why we're still trying to borrow that stupid script.
Yeah, you did. That's what we've been doing.
Whatever. New script. Save rogue.
Door or up this
love with us.
I don't know. Good one.
Door it is.
We're better at
it. Nope, just kidding. That's a fence.
Up the slope.
I swear I'm not this stupid in real life. Just
you're doing fine.
Video game.
You're doing fine.
All the time. Why is it shiny?
I don't know. Magic.
It's trying to tell me something.
It's a mutant. It's mutant steel.
It's mutant steel.
Yep.
Ooh, what's this?
To the arena.
Oh,
we're definitely
God.
definitely going there.
Oh God.
I'm all about it.
Whoa-ho! Oh God.
I'm anticipatory.
This is not gonna be fun.
There's so much anticipation right now.
Is the arena?
Probably.
I don't wanna jump down.
Do it.
It's gonna
get
spawn something nasty.
Get down there. Do it.
Yes! Prison fight!
Hell?
Prison fight.
If I caught you, do you not flee?
Deadpool's all about it. It was a good prison fight, I guess.
There's no fireball.
Like a laser gun?
He hops, too. He's funny. Our money.
He does hop.
I'm rubber and you're blue.
Whoa, these guys exploded.
So, what are these guys supposed to be?
Look like some kind of defective clone.
Ha! They're complete idiots. They look like Gambit.
Yeah, but better
look like Gambit.
All of these guys
nice.
Look to be clones from some X-Men or another.
Eh. He's okay.
He's pretty cool.
He's got the purple magic stuff. You gotta use this thing, maybe. I don't know.
Ah, still no rogue! Yeah, she needs to fall in love with us.
Well, she's gotta be here somewhere.
She needs to fall in love with us, right?
Why exactly? Is
that supposed to connect?
Because it's Deadpool, man. Gotta get all the ladies. And we're the hero of this story.
Watch behind you!
Can't teleport you.
The guy always gets the girl, right?
Okay, so at this point, is this one actually Rogue, or still our imagination? Because I think Rogue is in our imagination.
No. I'm pretty sure Rogue is. She was with Wolverine.
Oh, yeah.
The only person in our imagination was the fangirl, remember?
I got you. And it was like, touch the boobies, and you're
and
like,
and then all
right.
Of a sudden you were feeling up Cable.
And that's fine, because, you know... Even Cable needs a little love sometimes.
Yeah, those pigs. They need some touching. Ooh, urinals.
All right. Don't be trying to make a stink pick on the urinals.
Oh, come on, but that's fine. Why is this amazing? Why is the bat? Why is the toilet?
Wants to do dicks hang out here.
Oh.
Great. Dude, well, seriously.
So quick.
I'm listening to pee-pee song.
That's a lot of pee.
Nice dick.
It's overflowing.
I haven't trained the old lizard since level one.
Dude, don't
Deadpool,
talk
do you
like
ever, pee, right? Like, pee ever? Or you just fill it up?
I could choose to finish up.
water is cold. Okay, I get it. Never break the guy code again.
He absolutely did break the guy code.
Damn it, I can't think of any good dick jokes.
That's supposed to be in between those people.
Oh, come
man.
On. But the other one's broken. There was no choice.
I mean, yeah, there's no choice, so it's fine.
I think there's got to be a guy code exception when it's the fucking apocalypse. I mean,
I think it's the apocalypse. The fact that it's like broken.
This is nicer than my apartment.
It was kind of the apocalypse from this island, though.
I mean, you did show up in a giant ass foot.
I did.
With a huge, like, laser machine gun.
Yeah. I think there are bigger issues here.
Sounds like aliens to me, man.
Second gravity!
Goodbye.
Alright.
He's dead.
So many viewers. The viewership is so high in the stream. Sunday must be a really good game. You could go just chop them with the sword, you know?
No, I can't. I'm behind the wall. Oh, I can.
you can cut them through the wall?
Swords go through the wall.
Magic.
That makes so much sense.
Got
physics. Em. Physics exists.
But no, I was referring to like just going in the room with them. Not cutting them through the wall.
See? Well, you know, my way's more fun.
I mean, you're definitely thinking outside the box.
Or inside the box, because I just shot them.
Maybe, I guess. I suppose. There's a way there. It's alright, we're still gonna find Rogue and make her fall in love with us. I think Rogue is probably one of my favorite X-Men.
She's cool. But you know, it's kind of funky that you didn't know she had the frickin' power. Which is like, she just touches people and kills them. No.
I knew about that.
No. That's not how it works.
Kitty Pryor's better anyway.
What's Kitty doing again? I forget. Yeah. She literally doesn't have a power. She can just go through walls.
Yep.
Which is not effective in combat.
You know what her other power is?
Looking cute.
Being so hot.
Oh, well, fine then.
But
I'm not gonna die!
I can't teleport yet. Try again!
Death? I don't know what you're talking about.
Two extra slices are just $9.99.
Over there.
Joy!
I'm fine.
Bullets!
Joy! Bullets! Whoop.
Oh, we're bad guys.
Well, that's not Rogue.
So exciting. It's like keeping, like, end people.
Yeah.
Is that what that was?
That was that one. Yeah.
Like a, that's... like a finishing move on the ground.
Yeah. Well, no, it's like a... I don't know, actually. Every time, except for when I did it that time, it's been just me pulling out my gun.
Sharp, right?
I keep trying to do it.
So they have to be like laying on the ground and not be dead.
Well, you know. Semantics. Everybody ran away.
Man, this place really went to hell. I wonder
we'll
what
be
happened.
Here. They'll be
what
back.
Always happens in prison. I got tired of the food.
Whoa!
This war is filthy.
Floor is filthy.
Rogue? Is that you?
What
no?
The?
Okay.
Why is this happening? We need to make a quick phone call. Peter, it's Deadpool. What the hell is High Moon doing to my game? Well, use the money I transferred to your account and patch this shit. Now!
Are we patching the game right now? All right, it's patched.
Money well spent. I'm gonna have to slow down if you want to get it.
Nice.
Well, we fixed it. Just glad most video games don't work like that. You you just play it, and all of a sudden it glitches out, and you're like, fix it, and it fixes.
Yeah. Usually you're like, fix it, and then,
they just explode. They don't even fight.
Bungie,
Trigger, don't fail me now.
Looking at you, Destiny. Looking at you. Their whole deal, they're good.
I'm getting hurt.
They're getting hurt. People with machine guns. So now when people ask who hurt you, you can say people
hurt you.
You're
gonna wanna have a doctor take a look.
Who hurt you?
That guy. The gun. Duh.
Show me where he touched.
Very awkward, like, where was I touched? I'm not gonna tell.
That momentum, I swear I'm gonna kill myself.
So?
So?
Ah, I'll just grab a handful.
Pull
some help. We're not actually using each other.
I knocked your teeth out, they're gonna shoot you!
Oh man, those guys got blasted.
I went the wrong way again.
I don't know where we're supposed to go. I'm still looking for Rogue.
Oh, yeah, right, that hoe.
Yeah.
Is this a dead end? Do I come all this way and it's a fucking dead end?
I have no idea.
Okay, I'll go fit.
Probably not. This game's pretty linear. I don't know why I'd be a dead end.
Where am I going?
Try the door over there. Just look around, see if there's a something to open or press.
They trapped me. I'm gonna die here.
Try the door over there.
Here?
Yeah.
It's not interactable.
Well.
Okay.
This is a problem.
Just give me a minute. Might figure it out. Might not. We'll see.
Is that thing interactable?
I don't think so.
Little panel there.
Oh, there it is.
Boop. Boop.
Okay. There it is.
Onward and upward.
Whoop. There it is. Whoop. There it is. No? Okay. Just kidding.
I mean, eh.
Eh?
Eh.
Eh.
Maybe. Is that what I think it is?
This must be a trick. Why would there be...
Shut it, Stuffy! We gotta get down there!
Oh,
I'm telling you, it's a trick
there.
Of some sort.
If you saw what we saw, you wouldn't be saying that.
Let's investigate.
Makes no sense.
Is this gonna be like a strip club or something?
Is it just a naked woman?
Well,
it's surprise party.
Someone recognized the need to throw us a party.
Look, there's Rogue over in the VIP section.
Oh, dude, are we DJ Deadpool again?
We are DJ Deadpool.
Nice.
Look at our golden swords.
Golden swords and guns.
Mmm, look at all the babes. What the hell?
Ladies.
Do you see him?
Rogue's over in the VIP section. Oh, the bouncer himself.
No one gets in if they're not on the list.
Oh, we're not done partying. We're not done partying.
No, of course not.
What was that?
So, what are the chances I could get some play here?
Ew, go away. We're not into dudes.
Me neither, no. Sweet cheeks.
That ooh, means one of eight things to do at the party.
So, if I flip a coin, what are my chances of getting tail?
Ugh.
Some decent lines, man.
Yeah?
Hi, will you help me find my lost puppy? I think he went into the cheap motel room across the street. The whole game should be just like this.
Is that Dr. Sinestro or whatever just, like, laying?
What?
That guy's laying in the pool.
That guy, no, that's not Sinestro. That's just one of the, like, big brutes whose names I don't remember.
Hi, Deadpool. So I totally told her this wasn't going to be a hot party, so she didn't come. Thank God. She's not cool enough to hang out with Deadpool. I know. I can't believe she has 2% body.
She fell asleep.
That's up on the left stick to wake up.
Bitches, they just want to talk about themselves all the time.
You gotta mingle, man.
Hi, name's Deadpool. Perhaps you've heard of me, star of the game that you're currently in.
Oh, yeah. Don't you have your own reality show?
Yep, that's me. So, wanna make out?
No way.
No way. No way.
Why, hello, nurses. How are we today? Care for a drink?
Hi, Deadpool. Nice muscles.
Who moves like that, though? What is she doing? Like the running man or something?
Ladies, ladies. I don't mind repeat compliments. This party is awesome. Thank you, High Moon.
Oh, let's dance. Oh, get down, Deadpool, with the worm. The worm. Too good.
I'm missing one. Where's
that? It's probably by the pool.
I haven't done one by the pool.
I feel like that chick leaning over, you could probably push her in. Or slap her ass or something. Oh, yeah, there's something. Here we
mind
go.
If I saddle up to this water hole?
Oh, I love it when you talk like that.
Yes, now that's more like
it. What? I wasn't talking to you, jerk. Get away.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Deadpool.
Oh, my feelings
but
are hurt.
Achievement. Yes.
Social butterfly.
Oh, ladies.
Okay, I'm fine. We'll actually play the game now.
Rogue.
Deadpool? What are you... Don't waste your time with her.
Ooh, Daddy likes.
Just wait, honey. I'm about to blow you away.
With a gun?
Drugs! Oh, never mind.
Oh, it's not a surprise party.
You mean this whole party was just in our head? Surprise!
Sinister's got plans for you.
Hey, let me go! Deadpool!
So shouldn't she be, like, taking his powers away?
Well, it's the one that touches her skin, and usually she's, like, I think she's a very skin bug, never... usually, like...
Oh, yeah, that's just his hardcore
damage. Yeah, I think usually she has it all covered, so she might have, like, just, like, a panty layer.
Momentum attack on him.
Nice.
Yeah, you didn't see
shot the shit out of him.
Yeah, you did.
Moving on,
disappearing to.
I don't know.
She's over there.
Never mind. Well, that's not fair.
Use bullets. I don't know what the strategy here is.
I don't have one if you're talking about mine. If you're talking about the one you're supposed to use.
Yeah, I guess just spam bullets, man. Whoop! Let go of the left trigger.
What did either of us...
He's in the shower!
He's in the shower?
Is that what this is? Is this the shower? The prison? Deadpool wouldn't mind.
Sucker drop!
Deadpool seems like a very equitous guy, but it'd be give and take.
Equitous?
Equitous?
Is that what that word means?
Yeah.
It means you're both a pitcher and a catcher?
Equality.
Oh, okay.
Equal opportunity. Equal opportunity, sex with men or
women. I'm pretty sure Deadpool is just like, sex, I'm about it! That's my very best.
Two extra slices for just $9.99.
Bitch is back.
What? Do I need to hold your hand?
Chop.
Multiple bitches.
Multiple bitches.
Welcome to your doom.
You want mustard with that?
I'm trying to hit the ground when I'm about to kill you. Come on, it's a bear.
Happens.
Hello.
Now they've moved on to the second phase here.
Shoot, that was my favorite bullet! Can you send it back? Hey, bar on the left? It's
one. Zero. You did it twice around, you need help. Alright. Get him?
I don't know. Nope.
Nope.
Click, click, click. That's the sound of no bullets.
That's the sound of no bullets. Stop. I don't know where to get bullets from. There's bullets.
Achievement. Taco Savior. Welcome to save the tacos. Come downstairs, you're good. The momentum thing.
I did it! And I actually hit people too.
You did.
Ooh, nasty slide. Should have used a fire line.
You got this.
So got this. Know exactly what I'm doing.
Where is he? What do you think? Sharp, right? Now would be a good time to do something awesome.
Would Deadpool do something awesome? Go ahead, do it. That's pretty awesome. That's fair. Good finisher. You gonna do Will the shotguns now?
I didn't mean to do that. I was just trying to interact with this thing. Just let me just push the button.
We need to reconnect that wire somehow.
Okay.
We can use our body as a wire connection.
We could. I think it's that easy.
Boing.
Probably. Knowing Deadpool, probably. Is.
Oh my God, these posts.
Suck it, gravity.
Oh.
What a bitch. Gotta hate him. Interact.
This is gonna hurt you more than it's gonna hurt me.
Repeatedly tap A. Oh, God.
That's
looks like he's doing yoga.
Wait, it's gonna work.
think you got hurt. I think it's.
There we go.
Wrecked him. Darn near killed him.
Hey,
studio audience.
Wrecked him.
Deadpool.
Darn near killed him.
Deadpool standing in front of a live studio audience.
Ah, talk about breaking the suspension of disbelief.
I mean, Wolverine was alright, but
trust
was
guys
like
with porno mustaches.
Where do you suppose Blockbuster took Rogue?
Maybe he's trying to make her fall in love with him.
Would never work.
No, he can't make her fall in love with him. She has to fall in love with me.
Yeah, you're right. He's probably just gonna torture her and kill her. You look familiar.
Well, I'm okay.
Can I spit you like a
follow your nose and sniff out Rogue.
No?
Okay. I'm not having fun anymore.
Teleport recharged.
That is fine.
I can't teleport. This
would be a purple electricity, young.
Now, start flapping! You can do it, man! I believe in you!
I like that there's like headshots. Headshot damage bonus is so, it's pretty hardcore.
Ow. I have been hurt. Oh, I have grenades. Those exist.
You do have grenades and mines and...
Bear traps. I bear have traps. Bear traps. Because why the fuck not?
Just bear traps are a weapon that Deadpool just uses.
Right.
I don't know. Explore. Figure it out.
There's money this way.
This is just money. I think this is money.
It's just money. We're looking for some hoes to kill. Come out where we are. Never mind, not you. Don't like you. Get the fuck out.
Down one. What was the A for?
I was trying to do that and it wasn't working. Anytime you see me randomly jumping, I'm trying to do the combo and I'm pressing the wrong button, okay?
Alright.
They'll be pressing trigger instead of bumper because they're the same thing.
They're not the same thing.
I realize that.
Forget about it!
Did that work?
I don't know.
There's a giant splatter of blood here.
I mean, you got dead, I think.
I feel pretty good about it.
Welcome to your duty.
Is it poking out the other side? I can't.
There's so many of these guys.
Did you see that, though? that worked. I did something.
Smells like our bathroom back home.
It smells like poo.
It smells like poo.
Hey, there's Rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this river of shit somehow.
Why is it green? Whose poo is green?
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles
to jump across.
What? What? Why? Is this a 2D side scroller now?
Yep.
Oops.
Oh!
Didn't want to jump on those magic bubbles anyhow.
Yeah. Ugh. The smell!
Retry.
I fell in the shit.
Smells like our bathroom back home.
It smells like.
Hey, there's Rogue!
Don't mind this cutscene, so though we just watched
this,
10 seconds ago. No big deal. Somehow.
Any ideas?
Sink.
Don't even worry about it.
Do that again.
Don't even worry about it.
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles
to jump across.
I think you should be worrying more about the fact that we're
well,
literally
isn't that
jump on the fucking thought bubbles to get across the river of fucking shit.
Oops. Didn't want to jump on those magic bubbles.
Don't just
bubbles
stand
anyway.
There. You can get out. You can get on those things.
Oh.
Did you not see? You can get on the floating things and just jump across.
Wow. There
anyone.
Is a lot
you can't
of
do that.
Sewage
you can't
down
do that.
Here for
it's,
one prison.
It's a lie.
I mean,
all a lie.
Really.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
Doing. I didn't do nothing.
That's in class.
I didn't burp.
We meet you in this wall right here.
Yep, got the wall. Got the wall good.
Do your duty. There's a fly in here.
Out of ammo.
No, there's not.
Don't you see it? Look at it.
Where?
Now it flew behind the windows.
It's gone.
Flying. I'm not doing so hot right now.
I think you got him. Shoot the barrel.
Barrel.
It is barrel. He had no bullets
hey,
now, though.
You know what it makes me
another bullets.
More bullets. Ooh, explosive barrels.
That's nowhere near it. Oh, that one worked.
Little help here.
Man, get him.
I'm trying.
Aim.
I'm trying. Not as easy as it looks, piece of shit.
No, he's lock on.
Shut up. I'm doing perfect.
You're doing perfect.
I couldn't do any better if I was you.
That's true. Good.
You'd be jumping on these piles of shit in the middle of a ship.
I mean, it's true. I just like that the shit kills you. Gotcha!
Dang.
Gross.
Do that. Okay. Let's go. It keeps giving me grenades.
You have flashbacks linked right now, anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Watch out! Ah-ha! Yay! That worked!
Got him.
Why don't I do that more often?
I don't know. You don't think about it? Now I've just become a grenade only playthrough. It matters to learn to you guys.
You only get to do that at least two more times.
Oh, I already killed.
You have three health.
big deal. I'm not gonna die or anything. Zero. I didn't just die or anything. NBD.
Okay. No more laying on me.
But you're a pillow.
You gotta read Jess.
Crabs readjust humidity.
Crabs adjust humidity.
Let's hit that and throw a grenade again.
Right, Bumper.
Frag!
Got one.
Oh, I don't think so.
Got two. Let's go. Let's go. Coming.
Deadpool execution.
I hit you down.
Somehow you switched to the side. Missed that one. Oh. Well, alright.
I hate waiting.
Do not open our mouth.
I can't get up!
I have an appointment.
I died.
Hey, try hard.
I died in a pile of shit. Woo! No, don't quit it. I died in a pile of shit, and I'm laying on you again because I can.
Do you want to make me all hot?
Well, you're just too hot. I mean, that's not my problem.
Call the police and the fireman.
Hot damn.
Toss me your pillow.
No.
Ow. Been assaulted by a pillow. Oh, yeah,
this repeat it, pillow. It's the best. Only the best for me.
Why are you doing
not sponsored.
To me?
But hey, 10 feet pillow.
Whoops.
Tempur-Pedic, call us. We'll advertise your pillows. We're down.
Dude, if you give me more pillows, yeah.
They were made for us.
Get him. Get in there. Just rush in.
No, I do that. It's like the last time I died. Come here.
Yeah, but
wow,
you didn't
you
die from
one lucky guy. That would have taken most people's head clean off.
Falling in thing. You jumped. And then...
I jumped.
Yeah.
It sounded like it was premeditated.
You're like, I don't want to live anymore, and then you just jumped in the thing. It was really weird.
I know I said
tacos, gotta get me some.
I have noticed.
Have you appreciated it thoroughly? No,
I,
you have not.
I have no idea what use the tacos are so after far. You get the achievement.
I don't know. To eat? Don't you like tacos?
I love tacos.
Like, isn't that in, like, the contract we signed in our relationships? We shall eat tacos together?
But whenever I want tacos, you never want tacos.
They give me heartburn. But they're still really good.
Yeah, but all good food gives you heartburn. I think that's, like, a rule.
That's literally a rule for females. Like, 0 out of 10, do not be a female. Everything gives you heartburn.
Like pizza, tacos, anything Italian especially.
0 out of 10, don't be a female. Do not recommend.
Everything gives you heartburn.
Literally everything.
Suck it, gravity!
You might want to not get knocked around. You might not.
I like corners. Backing myself into them? Turn on them.
Hey, here's a thought. How about passing the controller to somebody that doesn't
Hey! I'm insulted!
Oh, God.
I've been insulted.
That's the highlight. Let's find that one.
You know what? I'm gonna kill you intentionally now, Deadpool. Shit.
There you go, and you can hop up. God.
You know what? I'll throw him back in the pile of shit because he said that to me. I'm insulted.
This game is so good.
Where am I going? Oh, I have to jump back across the lake, don't I?
Maybe.
Game insults me. Oh, can I just not fight that guy? Is that an option?
I have no idea.
Can I just wait, am I going backwards?
I don't know.
I'm lost. I'm so lost. Somebody help me.
Bullets! How convenient.
Yeah, you need to go across. This is where you killed all those guys.
Across this way?
Yeah. It took you forever to, like, shoot those guys, remember?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is where that is.
Well.
Jump.
I didn't think that.
You have a double jump.
Do not now you're just open our mouth. Fucked.
Who are you trying to hit?
You.
Come on, recharge!
Did it! Didn't even get hurt!
Upstairs.
He's moving? Did you think I was dead or some shit?
I don't know.
I'm not that easy, man.
Oh, back up here now. Yeah, now you can shoot him through the bars. If you can see him. Or he's right next to you, possibly. It's also possible.
What rhymes with guns? Think on that while I shoot you.
Funds? Buns.
Buns, maybe.
Tons. Runs. You got diarrhea? Mine's just guns. No. Runs.
Watch out for that dude's falcon punch, man. He'll take you down.
I can't figure out how to get through the doors.
I can't teleport yet.
What do I do?
He's trying to switch my, my grenades, so I can actually use
grenades.
Grenades
are down on the deep.
Down? Okay. Yeah, I knew that. Daniel Wade. I was pushing up, like, desperately.
Yeah, up is swords, I'm pretty sure.
Swords is like, ooh, that hurt. Swords are right.
Well, the guns are left. You don't have any other guns, so it doesn't matter.
Hey, maybe do it slower next time.
I'm with the bear trap.
No!
Still, you were fine.
I didn't know I was fine.
Nope. You were fine.
I'm fine now.
You were absolutely fine. You jumped off.
Shut up. really try, I swear. I try so hard.
Wow.
And I got so
there
far.
Is a lot
but in the
of
end,
sewage down here for
enough.
One prison. I mean, really.
What are you whining about?
You'll make it. It's fine. Everything's fine.
He's on really low health.
Oh.
Get up there. Don't complain. No one here, no complaints out of you. Piece of shit. Oops. Needs a ground anyways. So don't mind me running through this again. No big deal. What are these weird noises you keep making that keep coming out of your mouth?
You know, I just... I have a little, he's dead.
Did I kill him?
I don't know. Maybe.
Now I have a big gun. Ho, ho, ho.
I can't reach that far.
Point it up higher. Got like an arc.
Egregious.
I'm so slow. But they're really dead, so there's
they're
that.
Very dead. That is awesome. That large guy also
can I get
very
a
dead.
Hell yeah?
I'm just gonna kill everybody, okay?
How's that sound?
Someone
can deal?
Guy's head on fire. Did you see that? That was great.
Out of ammo.
I'm out of ammo?
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
For a sec.
Or I can do that. Let me do this then.
Yep, that was a rocket launcher in my pocket.
That was a rocket launcher in my pocket.
He's a liar. He's just happy to see us.
That kind of happy, eh?
So happy.
You probably buy some more. Get yourself the next gun set. Unless you just. Okay, obviously you don't care. Who needs anything but pistols? That's dumb anyway.
Pistols are cool, I mean, come on.
Sure. In the movie, I'm pretty sure he has like two Desert Eagles, which is like the best thing ever.
What the fuck are Desert Eagles?
They're 50 caliber pistols.
Oh, I can't jump with this.
No, you can't jump with that.
How do I get rid of it?
Press B or so.
And why am I doing this?
Good question.
I hate waiting.
Got it.
Where am I going?
Up there.
Up there?
Yeah.
How am I supposed to get up there?
You stopped on the intermediate platform. That's fine.
I dove head first into the
sewage. You did.
So dark
you
here.
Did dive head first.
Head first into the sewage. How long have we been streaming for?
I have no idea. Not that long, probably.
Not that long?
Maybe 2 hours.
Okay.
Maybe an hour and a half.
How long did you want to stream for?
I don't care. Until we're done.
Are we done?
Do you want to be done?
I keep falling into sewage.
Give me the controller. Pass the controller to someone that doesn't suck. Ah! Don't hit me.
Now everybody cheer for him to fall in the shit.
Alright, everything's gonna be fine. I'm not gonna fall in any of the shit. Alright, I fell in the shit.
Bitch.
game plan here.
There isn't one.
See, oh, that's where I'm going right there, right?
Something like that. I'm still good with there isn't a game plan. Just do something.
Oh.
Oh, you did it. Now let me have it back.
Why?
Because.
I'm playing.
No.
I'm playing now.
We
passed the controller to someone that doesn't suck.
He's saying I suck.
Explosive no. Barrels. How convenient.
Whoa, what convenient explosive barrels.
Platforming.
Alright, I got this. I got this.
Ooh, we love you.
Mine, I get to get the chest. I get to get the chest.
You get to open the chest.
Hope there's a girl in it.
Ooh, how exciting! This is
oh,
great.
Dude, it's oh no! I thought it was gonna be a Legend of Zelda reference. Oh, it totally was, kind of.
I can't even read.
You
that.
Got nothing. This chest was empty, but that's no fun.
Motherfucking mimics.
Ability to teleport away far places. Who cares? JRPGs. Yep.
Oh, exciting.
Yeah, the teleportation upgrade, but no one cares. That's what it said. So you try double jumping and then teleport.
Oh, this is exciting. I also got a new combo. Did you notice my new combo?
Yeah. New momentum attack.
Party time!
My bad.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to go up there?
No. That's where you just came from.
Oh, well, it had like an up arrow.
That's just saying where you can teleport to.
Oh, okay. Sounds fair.
Yeah. Let's see what you're made of. Still haven't saved Rogue and made her love us yet.
Nope. The noises they make when you hit them, though. I'm gonna
slash you to bits. 2 extra slices for just $9.99.
Just for you. Man, Deadpool's weakness.
Get away! Why am I not doing attacks? I'm seriously pushing buttons and like nothing.
Oh, you gotta press the Y button too.
I'm pushing. You're supposed to use YX.
But is it big enough?
She's fine. I'm sure everything's fine.
That was great. Yay, I don't have a platform anymore, I can just teleport.
Well, that guy's in the shit. I don't think so. That guy is also in the shit. Nice. Actually.
Moving on.
Where'd he go?
You can get this purple bag.
Party time.
It is.
Nice.
Can't teleport yet. Maybe now. I almost feel bad for you.
Got him.
Chest, I'm sorry. He's aiming for your crotch.
Little too high.
Ooh, nasty slide. Show me the bye-bye.
Machine guns are really powerful. Your health is dead
your shit.
Won't stop me.
Did I get him enough now?
You got him enough.
I hate waiting. Recharge faster.
Weird chicks going after you.
I like female versions of Satan.
I'll slice you to ribbons.
I need a bigger battery.
Really did.
Thing.
Oh,
he had a lot of guns.
I totally did that intentionally. This is all a part of my plan. Gotcha. I'm very thoroughly thinking through all of this.
Makes sense. You're probably trying to change your grenades and hit the wrong button.
Sure, yeah. That's what happened. I know exactly what I'm doing.
Exactly.
Exactly.
100%.
180%.
Later. Oh, that guy's very dead.
You're not dead until they're very dead.
Oh, you're a big
job. That guy's in pieces on the floor.
Mwah. Taco! Gotta get me some tacos.
Pretty sure.
No, I'm not. I feel like I'm okay. And I feel like he's dead. Yeah. Ooh, what's this? More bear traps?
Yep. We already have full bear traps, though, I'm pretty sure.
You never have enough bear traps.
Like a lesson.
Still looking for Rogue?
Yeah, that guy is must be pretty limber and pretty quick if he's still holding a very angry,
you know,
shaking Rogue.
We should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No. Runs on kitten farts.
Want to know?
Fine. Well, the purpose is of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor. We limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Yay!
Yeah? Optimal
but
amount of fun factor?
Enough?
I just enjoy that this is powered on kitten farts.
Hey, listen. If the world could only be run entirely on kitten farts,
that means everybody would have to have a kitten. It would be required. And that would be the best thing. Oh, fuck!
Try again.
God damn it! That would be the best thing ever if the world were run on kitten farts. Just
platforming.
Where am I going? Back up? Where I was?
Yeah.
And did I go over here?
I don't know.
I don't remember. I went down there. Anyway, kitten farts.
What about them?
They're great.
They're the new alternative energy source.
Platforming!
Hey,
Mr.
Again,
what's
everybody.
His name?
Mr. Gussums?
You taking me to Rogue? Like a boss!
I would assume over there.
This is creepy.
FYI, for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly. Well, you can officially move out of your parents' basement, get a job and a life, and maybe, maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss a real girl.
That insult, though. Where am I going?
Rogue apparently cannot currently fly.
I don't think Rogue's ever been able to fly unless she's absorbed someone's powers
I'm,
of flight.
I'm
just
sure.
Say.
I'm sure that at some point.
Did I just drop back down where I was?
Because Rogue was flying, remember? And we had the really high budget cutscene.
Yeah.
With the paper cutouts.
Yeah, but she's not supposed to be able to fly, I'm pretty sure.
But, listen, maybe she used to fly, and Deadpool thinks she can fly, and he likes...
Well, hot damn, there's Rogue!
Found her!
Mutt did lead us to her. I owe him a treat.
Come on!
Deadpool points.
Deadpools.
Gotta get that DP!
Get up!
Hold up! I got an idea! Rogue will be so impressed when I say-
Oh god, I'm scared.
Hey, player! You coming or what?
Oh god, I'm scared.
Move that-
Oh, I'm playing as me now, okay.
Alright, first person.
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, I see, we're planting bombs!
Alright, only two more to go.
Wait, what am I doing? Planting bombs.
On the big
beds. Oh god. I have to walk on thin surfaces. Oh god. This is not gonna go well for us.
No, it's not.
I'm gonna try. Try really, really hard.
Mm-hmm.
Really, really, really hard.
I believe in you.
I don't.
Well.
Platforming's all you.
Platforming, alright.
Yeah, nah, this is not my shit.
I got this.
Oh. LB, my friend.
The bumper, yep.
I hope you die.
Oop. Where's the other bumper?
I have no clue. But that means wall jump. Yeah? There you go.
These shoes are quiet and comfortable.
So sneaky. He is so sneaky.
Fucked it up.
How are you gonna kill him?
Oh, the only way you should. Blow his brains out. Bitch.
See ya!
Good job, babe.
Hey, listen. How many times I've done a wall drum in this game? Once. Successfully have done it once in this game.
Give me the remote.
Alright, I got this. I did it. I'm the boss. I'm the man. I am dead. Alright. Now I'm platforming. Oh, I'm sneaky. Look out, I'm so sneaky.
Sneaking up on.
I don't know, but I'm so fucking sneaky. Look at me. Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Alright, where's...
I don't know.
Jump through?
Jump through, see what happens.
Okay, I'm through. I'm so... Aw, oh, darn it.
Messed
up. Got noticed.
Done messed it up.
I was so fucking sneaky.
It's party time!
Thanks that guy with your swords.
Yeah, I did. Teach him who's boss.
You gotta assert your dominance.
So now I gotta go in this hole, man.
Yep.
Nice.
Green means up, red means down.
Am I sneaky? There's either bomb. There's the bomb thing. Am I sneaky though?
There's Sinister! Rogue was right! Where is he? There, yeah, in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't fly out of here.
Let's take him out as soon as we finish setting these charges.
Pretty sure she also can fly.
All this work.
She can do it. She can fly.
Hey, it's right. Me.
Alright. Dude, just teleport.
Up there.
Okay.
Don't press B. There you go. Good job.
I did it. I'm a platforming expert. Alright, where now? Oh, up there. Okay.
Good luck with your life.
I got this. Nice. Okay, I'm not even going after that money, I don't even care. Alright, one more. Oh. You know how many times I fell off it?
Give me the remote.
Zero.
Give me the remote.
Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue.
Give me. So what are we doing?
So we're going to kill Sinister, then we're going to save Rogue, and then apparently we're going to get... I don't know what he said, but it sounded like anal.
I'm going to fuck Rogue?
I don't
expect... I imagine that would be a painful experience, but then again, he can't die. So maybe...
I'm gonna go kill Sinister.
Would it be worth having sex, though? That's the question.
I have no idea.
If she were to absorb your entire being. Oh, just kidding.
Hold the left bumper.
I just saw the bee, so I was like, bee.
You're Sinister.
Well, we're hunting rabbits.
We are hunting rabbits.
Guess this is the real Sinister.
Maybe
I just shoot him in the head.
Stealthily, he'll die for reals this time.
We'll need to be extra quiet. No shooting, throwing grenades, or funny business.
They better not mess this up and alert the guards.
They get it, and we get it.
Could have just shot him in the back of the head there, though.
Sinister won't know what hit.
And he would be dead.
I'm sure he'd probably be fine. Sinister looks like he's tough.
Like bad dog farts.
I don't know what the context of that was, but it was great. Need to press Y to not shoot him, right?
Yep. Got him. Perfect.
Listen. You saw it.
Sneak up on Sinister.
Like right,
so be quiet.
I like to think of myself as an artist.
That was enjoyable.
Hey, man. You had it coming.
Oh. How am I supposed to do this now?
I have no idea. How are you supposed to do the stealth? So stealth. Nice.
What is this? Assassin's Creed?
It is. It's Assassin's Creed now.
Motherfucker!
Did you hit Y?
I did.
I don't know, man.
Ugh, good God, this is gonna be painful.
You got this.
Mustard with it?
I'm so confused.
Come on now. Assassinate these fools quietly.
17 people.
I think I
like to 11. Nobody likes me.
Listen, I'm just a little better at platforming.
I just got stuck behind a door. I think that perfectly describes our personalities.
Well,
our shields for you.
I can platform, and you got stuck behind a door. equal opportunity. But listen, we're a team.
A one and a two.
Oh.
Later, dickhead.
Definitely one
later,
and two.
Later, dickhead.
Oh, so sneaky. You sneaky juice. I think you should absolutely, for like the stealth parts, you should absolutely have like different shoes on.
Or you should like take his shoes off.
Just trade them. Just.
Come on. Come here. Let me kill you.
Turn around. Nah, sorry.
Fuck!
Try again.
Okay, now this is getting silly.
Fucking cocksucking bitches.
Thanks for playing, chump.
You got this.
Time to get.
Alright. Maybe not.
I obviously do not.
You rushed it. You can't rush it. Take your time.
I feel bad though, because they've had to watch me do this four times.
So be they have, but listen. That's streaming sometimes.
Are you surprised?
A lot of pressure, okay?
People will see us get stuck. Alright? People will see us falter.
Like a ninja.
And
shit.
We just can't give up. You gotta keep going.
I'm never gonna give you up. I'm never gonna let you down.
Alright, let me have a go.
Just gonna run around and
be stealthy,
keep getting caught. Jazz.
So yeah, people are gonna see us struggle, and that's part of streaming. I mean, they'll eventually leave if they get bored.
You're so deep.
play the same thing over and over again, but that's okay. That's their prerogative, man.
Last try. I got it. This time I'm gonna go nice and slow.
You got this. Everyone knows you're the stealth
master.
Just
don't turn around, okay?
And here we go.
You didn't count that.
What can I say? I was inspired.
So yeah, so that guy goes up the stairs and then he looks the other way for like a long time. So just follow him up the stairs once he goes. Get him. Why were we whispering?
I don't know, because he can hear us.
He can't hear us.
Fuck!
Sharp.
So close.
Motherfucker!
You got him,
you
got
told
him.
Me to go get him. This is your, that was your fault.
That was my fault. I'll take the hit. Quietly. I'll take the hit on that.
You were like, go! And I was like, I'm good. Why can't I just go in and shoot up everybody? That's literally how I play most sneaky games. It's like, sneak around and don't get caught and quietly assassinate everyone. I go in guns blazing
and
just shoot
like,
everybody
you're
down.
Just like, I don't care.
I really don't.
But listen,
oh,
it works.
Not gonna heal.
But listen, being sneaky, that's how it's gotta be sometimes. Just laughs.
Yeah,
all right.
Butter ain't gonna fix that.
What just happened?
Did you get caught?
Did I get caught?
We have to sneak
up. How did I get caught?
I don't know.
What just happened?
I think the guy saw you.
That is
gonna
leave a
mark. He was totally not looking at me.
Well, he looks like to the right, kind of.
You know, I'll try going up the other steps this time. I'll assassinate that guy, come back down here, and then I'll do that.
Alright.
Ta-ta, turd ball.
After I get this guy, though, because this guy will catch me.
Yeah.
And plus, I love the way I assassinate him.
It's pretty entertaining.
It's very entertaining.
Ready?
Life.
Later, dickhead.
There we go. New strategy.
So sneaky.
I'm learning from my mistakes and making a new strategy.
Listen, we'll lose a few viewers, but they'll come back eventually. They'll be like, have they finished that stealth section? And they'll come back and they'll be like, oh, they haven't. Maybe you can take the guy at the bottom of the stairs.
Oh, he's kind of facing, like...
I don't know what he's doing.
I have to go forward to trigger him to go upstairs, but... Shh! Can't see me.
I see. So stealthy. Alright. Oh, oh.
No!
Oh,
it was
so
close!
You got the prompt, but...
It was so close.
Okay, now this is...
I tried.
I'm sorry.
I tried so hard.
Yeah, right. Butter ain't gonna fix that.
At least it's a short stealth section.
Is it, though? Maybe we're just at the very beginning. There are, like, 20 more enemies. I haven't even fucking found
no,
yet.
No, it's really short. There's only 4 enemies.
Thanks for playing, chump!
There's those 3, and then there's this guy...
There's a guy in this room. Did I already kill him?
No.
Is he gone?
I don't know, he's gone. Maybe he thinks you're in weed.
Alright, enough.
It's slowly gonna stop having less people.
He's like, oh, she's a noob. She doesn't need that guy.
Oh.
Yeah, see?
Did it glitch?
One quick thrust.
No.
Surprise!
I think I realized that you were.
I wasn't gonna complete
that you
it.
You suck and you never get done.
That's sad.
Oh, ooh. Stabbed him in the butt.
Pose for the camera, Mr.
That's
C.
Sad. I feel. This is not successful.
I am so posting this on Twerk.
Nice. It's on
did
Twerk.
I ever find Rogue, though? I found her, but did I
just battling Mr. Sinister in my kick-ass video game. Spoiler alert, I killed him. Too easy. Recommend playing on extreme. Thought you only killed Moe.
Idiot. You killed another clone.
Shut it, Summers. Are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
It says made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
What?
This is another goddamn clone.
You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster.
Told
some
ya.
Kind of arena.
Shit!
Shit!
Deadpool just checked into arena.
That's so great.
Looks like we got here just in like time.
I still like the fact that it was. It just
here's my backside.
How you like that, freak? Here comes a train. I'll break you.
I don't know what that was, but it didn't work.
Oh wow! Oh my! Oh. Deadpool.
Didn't take that much damage. Oh, he's got the floor. He's gonna throw the floor at me.
Let's do it.
Suck at gravity.
Well, shh, I don't know what you're talking about.
Watch out for his charge attack.
All right, we're gonna kill the boss and we're gonna rescue Rogue now. That's the plan.
I teleported.
So that's your cannonball. Cannonball coming.
Get him while he's all dizzy.
So I'm doing quite well, actually. I'm proud of myself.
Here comes the
is there like an X button prompt?
Time to die.
Time to crack your skull open.
Remember high school football, bro?
And how awesome it was. Counter attack while he charges at us.
Apparently you're supposed to get him while he's charging. On you.
Absorb our healing factor through skin contact.
Yes! Bro, there's no time to explain, but we gotta suck face like there's no tomorrow. Oh, I'll be gentle, little darling.
Hey!
Is that even legal? Holy shit, is that even legal?
You're sucking too much of my... my.
Oh my.
You're sucking too much.
That's what I call a kiss, sugar.
Holy shit, we're in her head now.
The girls are as firm as ever.
Ma'am, I'm a little turned on right now.
Oh, we get to play as a rogue. Oh, yes.
Deadpool's just on the floor.
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have boobs attached to us.
So we have boobs attached to us.
She's so overpowered.
It's everybody's dream, isn't it, though?
She just, like, one-shot all those guys. I love that she sucked the voices in his head out.
Am I too much woman for y'all?
Give him hell, bro!
Don't go easy on me now.
I like her cartwheels, they make me happy.
Well, now she's gonna kill the vampire looking people, though. She doesn't have any guns.
We haven't had the people who teleport. The hell with bubble. These are just the scratchy people. This is how they don't...
Relax, yeah, but I was talking about the purple people.
I haven't seen any purple people. Oh, I can't teleport.
I think she just has the... I think she just has the healing factor.
She's pretty good with the swords, too.
Oh, yeah. Damn, brother, you ugly.
Don't worry, Rogue. We'll save you.
Don't worry, Rogue will save you as he throws a grenade at her.
What are you?
Oh, the doggy! No! No!
No, okay. Actual dogs are hard on the making of this game.
Good.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Alright.
That's disgusting.
So Deadpool is dismembered.
Did you see what we did there? About to forget it.
That's disgusting.
Alright, the cart is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here to open the gate.
Well, I don't think I was explicit enough.
That lever.
Right there.
That one.
Open because I pulled
Dude!
This lever.
We get it, High Moon. Thanks.
He just stuck his face in my dismembered legs.
Legs, we need them.
Oh, God.
Repeatedly tap left trigger to climb.
I'm climbing my own small intestine.
Yep.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt. Alright, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting.
Oh, God!
We have another dude inside us!
Yeah, not in the fun way.
Not in a fun way?
Oh, no. Alright. Okay, so we're shooting, okay.
Very difficult.
And Rogue still has our swords.
Stairs are a bad idea right
now. I fell over.
You exploded, I think.
Ouch. Dipshit.
This is horrible. Oh my god. Oh no, not
cutscene. I'm pretty sure you can skip it.
Nope, found it. I don't know what button it was, but it worked.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt. Alright, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting.
Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah,
dude.
Not in the fun way.
What is that? It's
right,
a forearm zombie.
Let's try and not die.
Get him! Yeah, we're just gonna get the kill.
I mean,
how are you gonna get the lever? How are you gonna pull the lever? More barrels.
Deadpool angry!
Deadpool angry!
But the cake machine is unstable! Are you sure? We have to.
Oh,
can't go down there. Of grenades everywhere.
I can't go down there.
Did we die, or is that supposed to happen?
I don't even know. I think that's supposed to happen.
Hey, babe, good to see you. Dad, my girl, omnipotent, otherworldly, hot.
Death.
She totally wants me, and I understand that because I totally want me too. We met during some of my near-death experiences. We can't be together until I die, but I can't die.
That's romantic.
So romantic.
Can't be together until I die, but I can't die.
Hey, babe, good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
You've bled out, my love. And now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just name it, Sugar Skull.
The way they're dancing, though.
Mr. Yep. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, who ate my late burger with queso?
There's like all kinds of weird Deadpool people like in the back, walking around.
Yes.
I got this, babe.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
What a dream.
You've been dancing with no legs the whole time. Down the tracks.
Oh god.
And now he has his swords back.
He's about to be a shooter. I don't know what to do with a zombie. What kind of arcade shooter thing?
Zombie? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't think you pulled the lever.
But I couldn't go down the stairs.
I like that we do these things for death, not because, like, you know, you want to never die, but just because she's hot. And we're into her. I mean, that's a solid reason to destroy the world. Right?
Love is a good reason for everything, is it not?
Alright, it's time to get the minecart moving. But why use one cake when we can use three? Why use three when we can use 1,000,000
explosives? 1,000,000.
Is this just like create explosive barrels everywhere?
I tried pressing B and it won't let me out.
This is absolutely gonna kill you, like, horrifically.
It wouldn't let me stop, so I might as well keep going.
Only I'm allowed to break the fourth wall in this game.
There's a cow.
Hey, where did that keg machine go? In the kegs. Maybe we should have listened to that cow.
What?
Why?
What even just happened?
You pull all those levers and just nothing happened.
What do you think? Sharp, right?
Hey, well the lever's up there, right? Because that's the one. It's that one up there. There.
Oh.
There's a lot of letters up there, actually.
There was a hole. Stop shooting me!
Is that a chest, or is that a lever? Oh, man.
Let's pull it.
But not that one, the other one.
Let's pull all of them.
Hey, we pulled.
It opened the door!
Right there. On the right over there. Is that a chest?
It is a chest.
Dude, let's get some loot.
Lever, son. Door open. Check. Now for the minecart.
What?
Alright.
What is happening?
Loot of nothing. Alright, in the minecart. Let's do it.
Hands in the air. Here we go.
Ooh, this
time to go.
All of this looks very painful. Am I actually doing things?
Ride the rails. I don't know.
Do
I think it's just gonna be like a shooter, like you're gonna shoot the guys around.
Skeletons with outrageous French accents?
Only probably your friends.
I mean, I guess I am friends with death, aren't I?
It's alive!
Guys, are you okay? I don't think they're gonna be okay.
It's Cable! What up, Cable, old pal?
Shut up and get down here.
Can do. You have got to try this ride.
Sinister's clones are here. My calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course. Temporal flux. I don't get it.
Just play along. Damn it, Deadpool. You have no idea how
important
your role is in stopping
Sinister.
Come in. Be helpful. Get him. That was fire.
Taco! So many tacos!
Did we win?
He's still shooting at something.
Nope, that guy. That's right. Fuck him up, man. Go shoot.
I killed him.
You know what the reload button is?
No.
For sure it's left.
Do I need to reload? He auto reloads if I wait long enough.
Puzzle? Is this a puzzle?
Well, I can't
interact, or are we just absolutely... Well, I think you're still killing people.
Oh, am I? Oh, yeah, I am. Didn't even notice that guy up there. Did I do it now?
Rendezvous with death.
What you doing up there?
Founder!
This platform are three statues. Choose one. Retrieve the spirit and bring it here.
See no evil. What's the other one?
Probably hear no evil, speak,
speak
no evil.
Speak no evil and hear no evil.
Purple's my favorite.
Three.
Fine, purple it is.
Kill these statues. Set us free. What a beautiful poem. So true. What the fuck does it mean?
See no evil. Purple, the color of nightshade. My favorite flower.
Why can't I teleport? Did I push the right button? Oh, I fixed it.
I think so. So death's favorite flower is the color of... is a nightshade. It's purple. Hell! Does this say hello, or... hell, like this is like,
for those souls. Like watching you
like
do this.
Death this is a zombie.
This is like watching you do this.
Maybe in trouble.
Genosians wouldn't leave shit. Zombies for us. They're the treasure leaving type.
That's Delta mechanical.
Where am I going?
No idea.
Zombies.
Wasn't listening, honestly. There's yelling going on. Yep. Right over there. Looks like a wall jump place.
Wow. Thanks, babe. Thanks for that help there.
There's so many chests with nothing in them. I guess they give you Deadpool points, but still. I guess I just got too excited about the old chests.
This way? Did she say a different way than the way I'm going, or?
I don't know, just keep going.
I'm gonna just keep going.
This game is going to be good, isn't it?
Hey, this one's still warm.
Sort of.
For the last time, 1138, do not mix your DNA with the samples. One of these bodies could contain the master mutant DNA chain.
Those don't sound like zombies.
That's not a zombie.
Oh,
that's
so sneaky. Oh, wow. Lost it.
I don't pay attention.
No, you don't.
I'm sorry.
His sneaking walk is so, so perfect.
I don't appreciate it.
No, you don't.
I'm just such a bad person.
Only as far as sneaking goes. Yeah, you did.
Oh god. Please don't be at the beginning of this level.
That's not a zombie, that's a clone. You lied.
Still sneaking? Nice.
It's just sneak attack all these.
Well, I don't think you'll ever get a headache again.
Let me get all of
you get all of them, I'll take you out to dinner somewhere. Gonna fix that.
I like to think of myself as an artist.
You can't jump. You'll lose your stuff.
Ready? Well, that was...
I think that was my favorite.
No, you're two. There's two you didn't get.
You only get.
No, I.
Maybe I'll still take you somewhere nice, but we'll see.
We'll see.
I hate waiting. Recharge fast. Now we should go.
That's right.
Why? Because today is the I will not wear pants day.
I'm not gonna wear a pants day. 3, 2, 1. Sunday. 100 days.
Actually,
I'm awesome.
Outgoing.
You can't stop us.
I have no idea what that thing is.
Damage.
I think he
just.
Oh, that guy. That's like a...
Come on, recharge! When I told you to blow me, this is not
such a failure!
I can't teleport
you.
I tried so hard. You got so
hard. Don't
that's a serious
do
fight,
that,
man. That's a serious fight.
I didn't even know what was going on the entire time.
Breaching in 3, 2, 1.
This game is just non-stop action. Like,
can't teleport yet. Maybe now.
You're no good. Get ready.
Yeah, it looks like there's some guys, like the red guys, give the guys damage buffs or something.
Teleport recharge.
What are you doing? You're swinging at nothing.
I know.
Taking most people's head clean off.
Your life ends here. Get ready.
I think my issue last time was I accidentally spawned these guys.
That's fine.
Everybody attacking me.
Makes sense.
Suck it, gravity.
Okay. Got that guy hardcore. Oh, your counter.
What?
The your counter.
You were okay.
Words, man.
I didn't understand. I didn't know what word you were saying. I couldn't figure out what language it was.
It's English. I speak English.
Apparently, nobody likes us. Actually, 4 people. Those 4 people are awesome.
I'm sure there's other people watching, it's just not updated yet. Here we...
You know what, I appreciate even having one person, because there's nothing sadder than that giant.
Hey, maybe do it slower next
time. Like, I'm talking to myself.
Yeah. That's, sometimes that's a struggle.
That's a struggle.
But, I know that sometimes we stream at, like, weird times, you know, like, Thursday afternoons. Thursday afternoon, like 2 to 4 type deal.
You know what? I know it's not okay. I have a lot going on in my life.
But not on Thursday afternoons at like 2 in the afternoon.
Two extra slices for just $9.99.
Well, you know, it's my in-between time. I'm supposed to eat dinner, but I refuse to eat dinner, and I'm like, I could stream instead.
I got you. I do the same thing.
Oh, come on. You have so much
time. All my streams are, like, usually in the weekday, they're usually, like, lunchtime.
You don't even do anything on Fridays. You do absolutely nothing on Fridays. I don't want to hear it.
That's a recent thing, all right? That's recent. Like, this
still.
Week. Oh, Death got us a nice boat.
A motorboat? Oh, we love motorboating.
We love motorboating.
Hop on, my darling.
You won't let me.
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite dead girl?
That's kids.
Did I just throw it down? Yeah! What just happened?
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit,
oh shit! Just flew away.
Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Oh, the waterfall was like, oh, never mind, there's another one.
Which body part was this time?
All of them. You just have to roll around as a head.
Probably.
You're fine.
Behold. The treasure of the great mutant of transmutation.
What was
under
that?
His rule, society learned that greed.
I'm getting so much Legend of Zelda vibes from this entire chapter.
Great mutant of
knock knock, spirit. Open up. What's up?
Julio, the amazing.
There are Deadpool heads floating around.
With turbans.
With turbans.
But you must prove your worth. You must pass the test. Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom in these ancient caves. I eagerly await your return.
It's a really long mini mission.
Yeah, it is.
Onward, my love.
Ancient caves of the amazing sage Deadpoolio.
Yeah?
Alright. The great Deadpoolio.
Come on.
We're gonna learn. His sageness and ways.
Ooh, shiny! That bull, I see you.
Oh,
what
no.
The hell?
It's the contest winner we promised to put in our game.
Oh my god!
You were supposed to be the pizza delivery guy from my apartment in level one!
Okay, we got pepperoni and sausage pizza, pineapple and bacon pizza, green peppers and marshmallows pizza, we got chocolate and peanut butter pizza.
Come on, kid.
Well, he's badass, alright.
We got nacho pizza with or
without. Why are we just talking about pizza?
No, dude, he's describing your pizza order. I guess he was supposed to be the pizza man in level one. Yeah, they said they're supposed to put him in your apartment in level one. You're supposed to be the pizza man.
I was aiming for your crotch. God damn, where do I get ammo from?
Mm-hmm. Find it.
Well, don't mind me. I know how to jump, I swear. Oh, hey, is there ammo here?
Chest.
Whoops.
Deadpoolio the amazing!
Now read your mind.
You are guessing of a number between 1 and 10.
Twitch.
No idea.
Your number
Super
is
15 Twitch.
Oh, that guy?
Yeah. Banana!
Your mind
probably Super is Twitch.
Angry parrots gnashing their way to freedom!
Call him Super.
Ah,
that's fine.
The mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
You must be the chosen one.
I'm apparently the chosen one.
Of course you're the chosen one.
Apparently I am the chosen one who still doesn't have bullets, so I'm still fucked when I come back out here.
So you'll find some. See if you can buy them. See if you can press start. Ammo. Don't just buy upgrades. You can use points to buy ammo, too, okay?
I don't think I can buy ammo. Lightning strike! Oh! Let me see if I can go get some. There might be some down here.
Die! The abomination!
Oh, I found a cave. There's that.
Ooh, like a lever or something?
Oh, another Deadpoolio.
The great Deadpoolio!
And another chest. That I can't open.
Big chest.
That I can't open. Oh, a little chest. Can I open the little chest?
Nope. He's probably gonna make you choose.
Deadpoolio, the amazing. The amazing Deadpoolio demands to know. Should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance.
Honestly? I think whoever has the biggest guns will triumph, in my opinion.
It looks like you don't get to choose chests.
That was stupid.
I figured he would be like,
oh, what's this? I'm little! Oh my god, I'm little.
So now you can go open the little chest.
I can go open the little chest.
Or the big chest.
I won't open the little chest, because the little things are usually bigger.
Yeah, got the good stuff, yeah. I'm so big, oh my god.
Is he sneaking?
I'm so big.
Nice.
And now I can pull the lever too, because apparently only making people can pull levers. Which is my bet. God, it's a fucking puzzle.
It's a puzzle!
I'm little! Yay, let's go! Let's go through the tiny door. Tiny door for tiny Deadpool.
You have found your balance, chosen one.
Oh, it's over.
Seek the final test.
Nice. We did it. We're Deadpool. The great Deadpool, yo.
Guns, guns, ammo.
I think you're full on ammo now.
Yay! Ammo and money! Yay! And
let's go kill that, dude.
Where's he at?
I don't know.
Where's
Deadpoolio, the amazing! I am Deadpoolio!
Deadpoolio!
The ultimate battle! Scissors!
Okay.
What beats scissors?
Cody, what is the name of this game?
Listen, what beats scissors?
No, tell me what the name of this game is.
Rock beats scissors, pick rock.
No, you gotta tell me what the name of this game is, so everybody can make fun of you.
Pick rock. We're not gonna have this fight right now.
We call this rock, paper, scissors, right? That's the name of this game? This idiot calls it paper, rock, scissors.
It's paper, rock, scissors.
And the funny part is, like, his dad says it right, but his mom says it wrong. It's so weird. Let's pick scissors. Oh, I lost money.
You just lost money for that. Come on. Cockroach.
What?
Cockroach.
Oh, cockroach.
Human.
Elephant.
Human.
Water.
Oh.
Ice.
You won. The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater.
I'm a cheater.
You have done well. Return to claim the spirit.
Alright. Now before we go claim the spirit. Okay.
You want to kill the guy?
Let's kill the dude. Where's the dude?
Well, I don't know where he is. I don't know what happened to him.
Surely there's an achievement for killing that guy, right?
Probably. But he's gone.
He does appear to be gone, I would agree.
Sorry.
Darn.
Ran out of bullets.
I'm sorry, contest winner. All I wanted to do was shoot you in the face.
I did it!
Yeah!
Now I have a turban.
Sweet.
Oh,
yoo-hoo! I'm back!
Wait, you're back. What happened?
Some murdering, some solving, and all I got was this spirit and a statue. What a gyp.
Spirits? Of course. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here. No wonder his clones are crawling all over everything.
What?
The great Deadpoolio!
Just kidding.
I hope you don't have to go and find all of those.
I really hope you don't.
Yeah, I hope you don't have to find all those, all three of those things.
You want mustard with that?
That's kind of grindy.
Shit.
Well, it's not like it was hard.
It wasn't. It should have done a lot.
See if you can put it on the statue or whatever. Put it on the pedestal.
Put it on the pedestal? This pedestal?
No, no, no. Turn around. Go fight that guy and kill him. And then see if you can put it on the pedestal up on the top.
Oh, that's where I got it from?
Yeah.
I better take care of this statue before I enter another door.
Hello, Death. Looking good.
Two spirits remaining. You're doing well, my dear.
Yep. Two spirits remaining.
Alright. Sounds like a good stopping point.
Alright. So we're going to stop the stream here. Thanks for coming out, peeps. You guys are great. Make sure to follow me on Twitch. Follow me on Twitter. You'll find out when the next streams are. Thanks for coming out.
Thanks, guys. There were a lot of you today. We'll be back.
It was. It was really nice. First time getting... You know, almost 20 viewers.
Wait,
so.
I'll hold off any clones cool. Into the area. Get to it.
Don't tell me what to do, Cable.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, guys.
See you around.